from a financial perspective, from a meeting the demands and goals in which we set for ourselves and the expectation of the people, whether they voted for us or not. Promises made, promises kept is part of what we're running on now. However, we've done it. We're not leaving people with empty promises, but things that actually are attainable and things that are going to make Somerset County, or continue to make Somerset County, a great place to work, live, and play.
We put it in it for the right reasons. We made sure to keep the tax rate flat, increase services, make sure we work with private-public partnerships, and reinvest to give everyone the tools to be successful. We understand that there were many challenges this past year, but we did keep our promises, and we do have a plan and a vision. So we are making sure that we have town halls, making sure that we are very transparent for what that future looks like, because we want the people's input. We're not doing this single-handedly. We are just a voice for the people of Somerset County.
What is that vision for the two of you of the county? When you look at our home county, what do you see here as its future growth or growth potential or improvement?
So the economy is one. So I probably talk at a high level, but the economy, how do we draw people to this region as we go into planning for 2026, the 250th celebration of our nation? As we're coming out of the pandemic and one of the worst storms in the 100-year storms in the past several years, how do we then make sure that we're whole and that our residents are whole, our business communities are made whole? How do we do this together? So that's part of our vision and mission in making sure that we do all that we can for and with the residents and business community of Somerset County.
It's a combination of making sure that we preserve what Somerset County is really known for, highlighting what makes it such an incredible place to work, live, and play, making sure that we work with our business community, our private residents, to really couple all of that. But it's reinvesting into everything like, you know, data, infrastructure, flood mitigation, all things that have been very pressing issues within our community. And making sure that we have a transparent conversation with all stakeholders, not just a select group, and then we make an educated decision for what the vision, you know, should be moving forward.